Also in Greene County, deputies stopped a stolen car after the driver led them on a short pursuit early this morning. According to the Greene County Sheriff's Office, the chase came to a stop around the Greene Christian County line on Highway 125. Authorities took the driver into custody.